It's your girl Ashlyn, and today I'm with my friends, and today we're gonna be doing just like a guy experiences video, like experience that we have with guys, and we're just gonna tell each other about them, like some of these we haven't heard from anybody, and we just like sharing it. So we're gonna go around, and
I'm gonna go first.
We're gonna go around, and we're gonna.
Okay, my name is Hannah, and you can follow me on Snapchat at ReyesHan21, and you can find me on Instagram at Anna Ray with four E's.
My name is Lauren with a Y, not an E, don't get it twisted. I have a YouTube channel, Lauren12345791, and my Snapchat, I'm dead ass.
12345791.
And then you can follow me on Snapchat at Lauren66.
Hey y'all, my name is Haley.
Period.
The only redhead out of the group. Period. I'm on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, whatever you like, all in the description.
What do you do? What's up? I'm Akela. You hear me? You already know, a real bitch. I said that's
supposed to be cussing.
Anyways,
okay, go for it.
You can find me on YouTube at MK Slime TV. And you can find me on Instagram, Miss Marjella. That's it. That's all.
I'm Kiara. You can call me Kiara or Kialin.
Kiara.
Or this mama Kiara.
Oh my God! Let me finish.
You want that bitch?
You can find me on YouTube at Kiara Lee and ATV. You can also find me on Instagram at Kiara Lee _. You can find me on Snapchat at Kiara Forever.
Period.
And Kiara _ for Twitter.
Mama Kiara.
This is Melissa. I have a YouTube channel. She'll put it in everything.
I think you should say it.
Yeah.
So that
it's malicious. Capital M-E-L, lowercase I-C, capital I-O-U-S.
Yeah, so we're just gonna be doing like guy experiences and like
where guys just
personal
guy experiences.
No, God.
No, like I just made it up and like that's what we about to
do. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I.
Okay. So, who wanna go first?
Me!
Oh, and not disclaimer. Sorry if we keep looking at him because the mirror, we got a mirror right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Do not edit nothing I say out. So, my.
Yeah, before you start your story, make up code names. We're not putting nobody's name.
Okay.
Make
Okay. Call him Chugging
Jerry Curl.
Okay.
You know, my first encounter with like boys that are mean was like in elementary school. So I went to elementary school with this girl here, and I went to like elementary, but she like we weren't friends at the time, but I like knew her because she was their cousins. So one day I decided to wear my mother's wig, cause you know I thought it was
wore her mama wig.
So I took my mom's wig and I wore it on top and I went to school and I wore a hoodie that day. So I was like, everybody's like, oh my God, your hair looks so good. I was like, thank you. They're like, take it off. I was like, no, it's okay. So I was like this, and so we went to recess, right? Bitch, I thought I was bad. I like at the time I forgot that I had the wig on. My hair. I was playing. So I was jumping, right, and like my wig was slipping, but I didn't know. So everybody was just like, yoga. Like everybody was like, and Hannah was there and expecting her, like she didn't help me. Like, so I was jumping and the wig was sliding, like hanging by like a thread. So I jumped and it fell. And this one boy, he was so
Dre Bands and Cookie Box, they was there. And Hannah was there, but she was playing with her other friend, but she saw what happened. Instead of her to help me, she was busy laughing her ass off. But it's okay.
So I was
jumping and jumping. The wig was sliding off. The wig fell. Dre Bands saw the wig, picked it up, and started playing Monkey the Bill. Leaving the wig, I was just like, no, please, wait. And then I was showing her the wig. So I started, third, fourth. So they gave me my wig back and I started crying. Then we sat off from recess and we went to eat lunch.
They were playing monkey in the hour.
Code name is
Chuggington.
So a lot of people knew Chuck and Tay. A lot of people knew Chuck and Tay because he's in a party group called BNB. Plug for BNB, anyways. BNB, right? And a lot of people knew him. So most of my so we had the same friend group. So of course he was not in a relationship. We established we weren't doing no relationship stuff. But you know, you gotta be cool. You gotta be cool. You gotta talk. You gotta text one person. So you telling me you're not talking to nobody else, and you're not texting nobody else, I expect that. So I found out later on that he talking to my friend. We gonna call her Fifi. So he was talking to Fifi.
He trying to 69 like Tekashi. Call him Papi. Worth the ASAP. Keep me rocky. I'm from New York, so I'm cocky.
Recently, now he goes to a pool party at one of my other friend's house. He goes to the pool party and he that dude at this party, apparently. He trying to go into bathroom with females, and he trying to do this with other people and stuff like that. And he trying to get Melissa to do something. So I text, and apparently, I'm gonna tell you what happened. So Kevin was gonna texting Chuggington. So Chuggington is texting Fifi, and then it's crazy because you swore up and down that he was not talking to nobody. He wasn't talking to nobody else. And so, yeah, then that's what happened. And then, I didn't feel bad about it. I felt like I was being played. But the thing that made me mad is that, whenever, he was explaining to her, because I guess they were friends, they were actually friends, he was oh my God, I was just entertaining her. I didn't like her. I never texted her.
I really do. They would always be doing that.
And I'm but you may have been at a party with her, but every night at 8 o'clock, you would be on the phone with me. You would be on FaceTime with me on the head until basically. Be y'all dirt too, except for Albert.
Albert.
She said y'all dirt. Dirt. Dirt.
Dirt. I'm gonna talk about my embarrassing moment with a boy that I had a huge crush on in elementary. This boy was so cute to me.
Oh my God.
He was messy.
It don't have to be embarrassing.
I don't care. I feel telling this story. I'm gonna laugh. Okay. So this story was this is she's on my crush. Basically, I had a huge crush. I was new to the elementary school. Mind you, this is elementary. I'm gonna give him the name Colombian, because that's what he was. So he had, when I was new to the school, I was ugly. Basically, I was fat. My belly was huge as heck. I'm not gonna lie. I had a huge crush on him. He was the cutest boy in school, but he had a girlfriend, which was my best friend, named Twinkles. Her name was Twinkles, and so around the end of the year, I was not gonna lie, I wasn't that jealous of their relationship. I was just jealous of their relationship, but I had to push through. I was young still, so it was this one time we were walking in for the whole second grade, had to walk in front of the building, and basically in front of the building to be quiet, and my friend. My best friend, I felt like I should go run up to her,
You said her name was Twinkles.
Twinkles.
You
I ran up to her because she was my best friend. And basically, I want to go play. And mind you, my mom used to play me. She used to buy me tight shirts to make me look fat. They were tight, ugly shirts, monster high, and
it better be funny.
So yeah, she'll buy me stuff like that. So I was embarrassed. So I wear I'm a happy child. Happy as hell.
They came up there.
I was playful all the time. So I ran up to her, because she's with her boyfriend. I didn't really see him, but then, I just wanted to go talk to her. Remind you, her boyfriend is my hugest crush. Oh, and where I left off. Oh, I was running up to Twinkles, hey Twinkles, and I didn't know what is his name? Colombian was next to Twinkles, so I was I just run up all happy and everything, and then she. She's my best friend. Why would you just embarrass me like this? Hold up.
Yeah.
Just wait. So when I said, hey, Twinkles, she looked at me, and then Columbia looked at me, and she was like, get your fat hippopotamus belly on somewhere. And I mind you, we're walking while talking. So I look over, and Columbia's laughing at me. Aww. And I was just I stopped and
I would have beat her up.
Sad, I was my first crush, anyways, but then, at the end of the day,
I had it for like good 3 years. Period, poo.
Period.
So exactly 1 year from today,
last year.
Oh, make his name out the other.
No, I'm gonna name it Rip Currents because that's what I used to call him.
Rip Currents.
Wave, I mean, his waves were actually Rip Currents, not actual waves. Anyways, so this boy named Rip Currents. So we, he was an F boy. We're not gonna, like, you know,
sugarcoat.
We're not gonna sugarcoat that. Like, we knew that from the beginning, from the jump. And so, you know, I don't even remember how we met. We just had a class together. And so, you know, throughout the year, we just, like, chilling and stuff, and it would just be, like, off and on. And then, so, it was the last day of school. I'm with this girl. We're in our last period, you know, we're gonna go off for the school year. And so, he was like, oh, what you doing after school? And I was like, I'm just hanging with Hannah. And he's like, you want me to come over? And I was like, I don't care. And then he was like, so you want me to ride the bus? And I was like, oh, sure. So he came over, but he came with his friend named Dre Bands.
Dre Bands.
And
the same one that was throwing my wig.
Years later. Anyways, so him, Rip Currents, and Dre Bands that came over the house with me and Hannah. And so we just like chilling. And that was one of the 2 days that the K-Man came over.
That was,
but
it was three times.
It was,
ooh.
And that was
two, three,
somewhere around that. Yeah, somewhere around that. And so, you know, we're watching movies, right? Mind you, he was like, oh yeah. So he took me to my room. Mind you, I'm calling Hannah's name. Cause Dre Vance
was all over Hannah.
She was like, oh, I heard my name, but I didn't know it was you calling me. I'm calling this girl, like, I'm actually scared. Like, this boy closes the door.
Okay, I can't get up, so it's not my fault.
Because Draven's all of us. So, like, he closes the door, and, like, my room is dark. Like, once you close the door, you, like, do the curtains. It's, like, really dark. Like, I can barely, like, see my own self. So, it's, like, really dark, and, like, he pushed me on. Oh, my God, this is so cringy. He pushed me on the bed, and I was, like, doing something in my room, and like I had laid down on my stomach, like doing like intentionally. I laid down on my stomach because I had like them, you know, when you go to the party, you be having them booty shorts on. It'd be them cotton ones too. And so I laid on my stomach, just like, this gorilla wants to come and slap his whole, what's this called? Hand, like. And it burned.
You ain't know what
the
hand was called?
No.
So he slapped a little booty or whatever.
Still, I ain't got a little booty, I got a deep booty.
Yeah, tell him.
You wanna see it? Anyways, so that happened, and then like something else happened, but like, we ain't gonna get to that. But like, that was just an encounter with like this boy. And then like, he was about to leave, like his friend had like bust into like the door, and like he was like, oh, we gotta go. And then he was like, we had almost did something, but then, you know, that was just the end of it, so, like, yeah.
Okay, so, me and D-Man been knowing each other for a while. We really cool and whatever. Okay, so, whatever. So, I'm not really, like, I don't with D-Man like that, so. I put Poo on with D-Man. And they were talking for a while and whatever, and stuff like that. Okay, so, now she wanna go thinking that I'm trying to mess with him. Baby girl, if I put you on with him, that don't mean I'm trying to mess with him. Like, what are you doing? And anyways. Yeah. And anyways, so she thought I was trying to get with her. Well, D-Man, who's my best friend. Well, if I put you on with him, why would I try to get with him? Are you dumb?
That's it.
Wait. Oh. And anyways, so she stopped talking to me. And she tried to fight me, or whatever. I thought it was clown BS. So, swipe over to the left. Oh, that was the right. Okay. Anyways. Yeah, so whatever. Period. End story. Still, I'm still best friends with D-Man. So, sorry, baby girl. Who?
Okay, me and I got a collab. Yeah. Oh, collab. Okay, we got a collab.
We don't know what to do.
Okay, so it was spring break. Okay, it was.
Mind you, we ain't with them.
Okay. Me and him, I stayed at Hannah's house for like 3 days out of spring break, and it was like the last.
Nah, she stayed the whole spring break.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Okay.
Basically.
No, this was not spring break. It was spring break.
Yes.
Or was it?
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't.
It was a weekend.
It was the weekend that you before have, spring
that
break.
You have, no, it was a weekend that you have to take a test, and you went to school and you got dropped off at my house.
I don't know, but it was somewhere close to spring break. It was somewhere close to spring break. And like my parents, like because my parents don't like when I stay home by myself, so they drop me off at Hannah's house whenever they don't want me to stay home by myself. So they had dropped me off at Hannah's house and I had to sleep over at Hannah's house. And me and Hannah was like, we really want to go to Taco Bell, like craving Taco Bell. So it wasn't Taco Bell. Hannah wanted to get her braids in. I was gonna do Hannah's braids. That's what it was gonna do. So we was just texting people like, who can take us to the beauty supply? Mind you, like Richmond, they don't got no beauty supplies. So obviously somebody gotta bring us to like Rosenberg or something.
So we texted about like eight different
people. Yes, and nobody would take us. And I was like, we would grab varsity basketball. Varsity basketball got a car and varsity basketball ran into Link. So like, we could just say we go to Link, but really he gonna take us to the beauty supply. But it was getting late, so Hannah was like, no, I don't want to do my braids no more. We get to do it another time. So then we was like, oh, we're kind of hungry, which Hannah's mom already established, like, it's either order pizza or don't eat nothing. So we had already, like, every time we go to Hannah's house, we eat pizza, so we eat more.
Bad.
Every time,
bad.
Every time someone goes to Hannah's house, we all eat
bad.
So we wanted Taco Bell, so we hit up varsity basketball, and it was like, and we was like, let's go to Taco Bell. Mind you, varsity basketball did not know Hannah, like,
I did not know
at all. Like, they didn't know. It was just because, like, I know him from middle school, and, you know, we were flirting back and forth. Varsity basketball picked us up to go to Taco Bell, and he was like, who's your friend? Because, like, that's weird. Like, who is she? Because, like, that's going to be weird. And
Wait, so, I have a question. So varsity basketball was only there for you?
Yeah, he didn't know him at all. Like, they never heard of each other. They were not mutual friends, nothing. So, yeah, now you can tell us some of it. But, like, once he picked us up, we got to go.
Oh, so he picked us up, and he was asking.
Like, you cannot find your apartment complex.
Dang,
why you want business over?
He couldn't find where I lived at, so. When we had finally found where we lived, we had gotten the car, and then we had went, and he was looking for directions. So I was telling him directions how to get to Taco Bell.
This girl did not know her left from her right whatsoever.
Taco Bell is right down the street.
That's how I do at my driver's test. She told me to go left. I went right.
I don't know my left from my right, but it don't matter because I remember my right hand. Anyway, so he was asking me for directions. So I told him the directions. We got to Taco Bell, and we get in Taco Bell, and they like doing a little flirt back.
No, but the thing is, he never got. Oh, he never got out the car, so Hannah didn't know how short he was. So once he got out,
This boy was 5'3".
Okay, I'm not that tall. I'm like 5'4", 5'5". Hannah's like 5'7". So obviously, she gonna think he's like super short, which he was like.
This boy was 5'5".
He was like this much shorter than me.
Wait. I didn't know that piece of information.
Yes, short. We need to get into real detail so I can show. Okay. So we come back. So we go to Taco Bell, then we come back home, and then she's talking about some. He turned off the car when we get to the house, and I'm like,
you're not going.
No. I said that you said, oh, he can come in. I'm like, okay, I'm not really tripping, so I just go in the house. I lock the door and we go in.
Yeah, Hannah was like, no, why are you turning off the car? You're not coming in. I was like, just little, like, it's not that deep. Like,
yeah. I was like, all right, I don't care. So we come back in, we get in the house.
We on Haley.
They go on.
Oh, honey, that's disgusting. She's still sleeping.
Just cuddling like a little, like, we wasn't kissing.
They go on his bed. I go on my own bed. I'm minding my own business.
It's in the same room?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Like, it was
because the way me and Haley room set up is my bed is right here, Haley's bed is right here, and then the door is like directly right here.
Yeah, so like it wasn't like we was like doing it. It was we was just laying there. He was on his phone, I was on my phone, like type stuff. Like we
and then this is the part you can tell because this all happened to you.
Okay. So
your mama don't watch this video.
No, because she didn't really know it, so she just. So she didn't really want him to come in because she didn't really know him. Like they did not know each other at all, but like they were. They were kind of friends. Well, like they were acting like they knew each other already, cause like I don't know, Hannah's just like she clicked with people.
So no, she mean.
She mean.
It's so rude.
She said she is.
She made me.
She got stare problems. She a bully.
She made me cry.
And she just got stare problems.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
You kind of got angry.
Okay. So yeah. So he's on him. We just cuddling on Haley Ben. And then I'm just kidding. I'm like. Ooh, we should all come together. Ooh, like that would be fun. I was really just playing. Like I swear to God,
I was like, choke got too far.
No, I swear to God, I was playing. I was like,
are you okay? You keep falling.
Okay, so I swear to God, I was playing. I was like, ooh, we could all come together. Like that would be so funny. Like that would be fun.
And then, okay, I was joking. I thought they were joking. I thought that he wasn't gonna be about it. I thought they were joking. So I go to Haley bed and I sleep by Ashlyn.
All three of them.
Is this a twin?
Yeah. Haley got twin bed. So then, and then we realized we was like, this bed a little small. Let's go to Hannah bed. Hannah bed is like, what is it?
A full size.
It's a full. So like, that's enough space for three people.
It wasn't enough space. We made it enough space.
No, we had
fool enough space. Me too.
So
yeah, so like we was just kind of like nothing was going on, and then he really thought it was real. He was trying to be more than that. He was like, does this boy really think we're for real? And yeah, that just like that really just took us for a toll. Like, who do you think we are,
girls?
So, like, who do you think we are, Jesus. Sir? Like, do you really think we're like, no, sir? And that's it.
Not we do not start.
Why do you have to do
I'm
this?
Sorry. Oh, no, you're good.
You're okay.
That's what I'm going to say,
me. No, I think it
was other
one.
Okay.
Haley, head hurt. Oh, okay. You want to switch back, Haley? Okay, let her just
hurt her. Her head hurt.
Okay.
She hit it.
Almost
hard.
Died.
Thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Leave a comment down below like what you guys want to see more of, because I don't know what to like film. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.
Bye.
Ew, why are you really putting
shit?